all the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force. Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive, resourceful, and relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. To a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force, or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
Here we go, Rifleman Cooper. Oh, hell. Ship must have power cycled the Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it.
Lifeboat diagnostic test 2.1. All Mark 8 lifeboats are in the green.
Does that feel right to you, Cooper? Alright, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar. To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind.
Ah, much better. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential. Besides, we're at war. Who's got time for classes, eh? Here you go, up and over. Up the pace, enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature. Beautiful, isn't it? Inspired by my home planet of Harmony. This is where I grew up. This is what we're fighting for, Cooper. A world that's not metal or mother. Good. Now you're moving. Under here, stay low. Sinful double jump. Follow the ghost. We've retaken over a quarter of Frontier space since the Battle of Demeter. Militia's better organized now. More people join every day to fight the IOC. People like you. We used to just run and hide from them. But now, we chase them. In combat, things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there. Time to hit the range. Load your weapon. Get more precision. Aim down the sights of your weapon. Gotta take them all out before we can move on. Good. Practice more if you want, then head to the gauntlet. New gauntlet for you to run today. Part time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that to continue. Follow the ghost or find your own path. Pilots have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount, but you must also hit your targets. The gauntlet is where we practice those skills until they're second nature. Faster when you're wall running. Give it a try. Nice run. See the results board on the wall? You set a new best time. Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run this a few times with different weapons. Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve. Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning though, the pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you. okay, not bad. All done with the gauntlet?
I'm ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. The Titan. Let's go call one in.
Aren't pilots the only ones allowed to do that?
It's only a simulation, Rifleman. It's not the real thing. But first, we're gonna need a little more space. That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. The first Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, Rifleman. Call on your first Titan. Look up to the sky. There he is. All right, Rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all non-essential systems.
Cooper, ready up.
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
To battle stations.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson?
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, Rifleman. Good luck.
Get your ass out of the Simpod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
Thank you. Captain Lastimosa. I got a fix on your location. On my way.
You're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile Titans inbound. Apex Predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
We have 18 hours! 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery! Oi, Richter! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard! We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot, Link, Bravo Tango, 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power.
preferred for recasing. Tech has a new shell design. Please want no less than 4 regiments securing that fire base.
Captain Cole of the 3rd Militia Grenadiers to any militia survivors. We are relocating to the IMC beacon at TAP grid 772981. Anyone copy?
Make the charge and head over to the 2nd Militia Fusilier. We read you, Cole. We're gonna make our way over to you through the Reformation soon.
What you say? Let the pilot! pilot feel the vision lost?
Visual! Negative on visual! Target spotted, 30 meters.
Anyone hear that? Thank you.
any militia personnel. I must remind you that you are on the planet Titan. This is an IMC-controlled planet, but there are many wild creatures outside the bounds of our installations. We cannot control the wild. Turn yourselves in and ensure your personal safety.
Vanguard class Titan.
These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blisk's orders.
That guy doesn't scare me. None of those mercenaries do.
Sure, you say that now. Just wait till they got a gun to your head.
Power low. Insufficient power. Insufficient power. Power low. Insufficient power. Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
personnel. The IMC will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary to all who surrender. It would be wise to turn yourselves in to any IMC search teams immediately.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
But don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away.
I'm moving.
Be careful, pilot.
You think we can survive through this, BT?
We have no other options. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
Sorry. You guys must have been close.
He was an excellent pilot. And a good friend.
We know there are militia survivors out there. We will find you and we will track you down one by one. I ask you to come out of hiding while you still can. We have IMC search teams everywhere.
Don't visual.
Your suit has an emergency cloaking ability. This can help you survive dangerous situations.
We're not going to hide and let them come to us. We're going to them. You will not be alone out there.
BT, who is this voice?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McAllen, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope. Our location has been compromised. Titans are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the Neuralink immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
You sure about this?
Yes. Trust me.
Militia Titan spotted. Chassis number BT-7274. Taking fire.
Not bad, pilot. Not bad. Bloody Vanguard class Titans.
Enemy Titan down. Well done, pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly. Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
Heavy losses!
forces. Engage the militia pilot. I do hope you have more than that, militia.
This Titan weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
Great. A new Titan weapon will be useful.
Agreed. The IMC is well equipped with advanced Titan weaponry. They will be most beneficial to our success. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
Thank you.
facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, Pilot.
Thank you.
go!
Listen up. This is King. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. That's okay. It's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane. A mercenary, commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators. A well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Hey, what's up with Kane? I don't know if he's gonna be hooked up or something.
Best to just stay away from him. He's bloody on the
way. Roger. That twitchy merc doesn't care who he's in.
Man down! Aim up at the target! 10-0, stay alert! I heard movement.
12-4-6!
Just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not be long.
Keep him trapped, he won't get away!
Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The IMC air is through mechanized infantry. We're trapped.
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Eyes up! It's a friendly pilot! Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot! Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look at his helmet!
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. The squad is taking a beat. Use some help up ahead.
Repeat! Weapon free!
Hostile pilot! Repeat! Hostile pilot in area!
Thanks for the assist, sir.
This is as far as we can go. You go ahead, sir. We'll hold out here.
Prowler in Subjunction 3A, requesting immediate removal.
I feel like we've been walking for days.
Do you require rest?
No.
Good. There is no time for rest. We must uphold the mission.
Pilot spotted! We're under attack! Pilot, build a vision
lock! Keep them trapped! Run that way!
Stand down! Pilot lock! Do we see anything?
Not over here! Stay alert!
There's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one.
Negative! No visual! Take it off! Pin that target! Keep firing!
Interior drain response switched to primary systems.
Pilot, exercise caution.
You can say that again.
Pilot, exercise caution.
Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary, your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flower in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. Something done right, you do it yourself. All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated.
Stop in this hit! Lock him out! Have the ball airborne.
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
Can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Shutdown sequence at 40%.
Come on.
shutdown sequence at 50. Pump shutdown sequence at 80%. Pump shutdown sequence at 90%.
Side. This way. Transferring controls to pilot. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead? Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Well, now we're talking! Bring in a knife.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Avoid any pools of thermite. They cause heavy damage. Now we're ready.
Go ahead, guys. Take a few hits. I can keep going all day and on.
Good.
Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it. Decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving. Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Kane is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa.
Come on.
Seriously, militia, you must be new at this. Not bad for an outlaw.
Loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Another shortcut?
Trust me. Engaging hostile infantry. We cannot proceed through this facility without the cargo lift. I am marking your HUD with the location of the controls. Cargo lift activated. Pilot, I require assistance. Warning. Warning. Unauthorized Titan detected in loading dock 13. Transferring Titan to asset reassignment.
Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper.
resistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
Less work for us.
Facility substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
This job is for Marvin, not Strangers and Drew.
All right, mate. We're overqualified for this pitiful assignment. I don't see why we need that bloody...
Everyone line up! Attack! 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 Attack!
Attack! Attack! Attack! Attack! Attack!
Attack! This is Ash. I have a Vanguard-class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
I don't bloody care. Destroy it. About its pilot.
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Thank you.
stocked with prefabricated structures. We are not far apart. Keep moving.
What the hell are they building here, BT?
Unknown, but I doubt the IMC are mass-producing homes. They usually destroy them.
Get away!
further down the assembly.
Hold the door target wide as possible.
A meat grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
With my luck, this place is going to turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Your
Perseverance. If only the ILC infantry were as dedicated. There is only one way out. Up.
Scans indicate the dome above is your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
Still waiting. Rest assured, I will not execute you summarily. You have my word.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Delivering militia test subjects.
It's another test! Arm up! We barely survived the last one.
Shut up and grab a gun!
Look, pilot! Now the odds are in our favor.
Nothing about this is in our favor. Aim shot! sharp!
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Kinda busy, BT.
If in combat, utilize your cloak. It will temporarily make you invisible. Initiating IMC Reaper test program.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report, due to your inability to contain the security breach, I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
Restocking Prowler Containment. Falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot. detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
Vanguard class hiding spotted. All forces press the attack.
Lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel. concluded we should take no further shortcuts. Is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.